This used to be our domain. Today, I'm taking it all back.
Yeah. how to fucking do it. But I don't like that shit. What about you? You with me?
As they appear. The Alpha Rune hangs around the neck of Adwaecha, the most powerful mystic who ever lived.
Street movement.
some movement.
I want to talk to this evening. I want to talk to all these little dick ass motherfuckers running around here who think they got a big dick. Now, if you think you got a big dick and you can tear a piece of pussy up, then let me hear you. Motherfucker. He comes by my house, sitting up there drinking a little wine and cocktails. We go to the bedroom. Then he slides the pants on off. Oh, shit. Oh, girl. Oh, shit. Wait a minute, motherfucker. Where the fuck that club come from? Do you play baseball? Do you play baseball? Just across the dresser. This motherfucker took 15 steps back to dive in this good hot pussy. Woo shit. Oh, motherfucker, just fuck. Work this pussy, you big son of a bitch. You! Thank you.
fuckers with me. I don't run and go get the police. I will do it myself, you know me. I'm a motherfucking G. That's the beef, bitch, nigga, we'll see. I will do it myself. I don't need 10 niggas with me. I don't run and go get the police. I will do it myself. And go get the police. Myself.
To infest your lives.
What's an inhuman spirit?
It's something that's never walked the earth in human form.
In human form.
It's something demonic.
Demonic spirits don't possess things. They possess people. It wanted to get
inside of you. that's never walked the earth in human form. It's something demonic.
We'll be right back. piece of shit whose mommy left daddy when she figured out he wasn't Eugene O'Neill, and who is now weeping and slobbering all over my drum set like a fucking 9-year-old girl. So for the final fucking time, say it louder! If you deliberately sabotage my band, I will fuck you like a pig. So for the final fucking time, say it louder!
Is it on? Yeah, welcome back in the studio. We're now going to listen to a new track by Radical Redemption and Frequencers called Death Metal. Enjoy.
Thank you. motherfucker. This is it. V number 5. The brutal saga continues. Put your motherfucking hands in the air. Did you buckle up? Did you? Together? We will witness the most brutal combat known to man. Put your motherfucking hands in the air. Brutality runs through our veins. Face the consequences.
There are two prevalent methods for summoning demons. The first is by offering the demon something up front. Human life, continued servitude,
and her own soul.
The second method entails creating the type of frenetic atmosphere demons are drawn to. Chaos, blood, sex, violence.